Hello, 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 my beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I am outside where I am going to do something in my yard today because I am a yard person. It is fall and I want to make my yard look beautiful, so I am going to go get some mulch to make all this up here look beautiful. I'm going to bring color to my yard. So yeah, so that's what this video is going to be about today. I am going to show you guys how I get ready for autumn. I know it's sunny out here. It's sunny out here, but I want to make it pretty before my pop-up Saturday. So you can see I still have my mums. My mums are still looking nice, but I want to kind of spruce it up a little bit, make it pretty. So yeah, that's what it looks like now. But and this is Nellie. Nellie's still hanging in there. She need a little pick me up. So yeah, she need a little pick me up. So I'm gonna go over here and show you this is how it looks now. And I just wanna put some mulch out. There's George. He needs a little pick me up also. But anyway, I'm over here because some deer ate my flowers last night, and this is what it left my flowers looking like. This was a whole beautiful pot of flowers all over. I come out this morning and this is what them darn deers left me with. So I had to put some mums in the place of what the deers, but I'll probably bring my mums in tonight so I won't come out and see something that looks like this. So anywho, my glazing ball is still standing, and I just want to give you a before picture, just getting ready for my pop-up Saturday. And it's kind of warm today, but still, I like to put in some work, blow these leaves, and make the yard. I want to get a nice rug when they come in through my door. I put some mums there too. So I put some burgundy mums right there. I like to get a nice welcome mat and just make it look pretty. So we will see. Okay, we're just getting back from getting our mulch. You can see right now we have a truck full. I'm going to turn it around the other way. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to mulch our yard. My hubby just got back from getting the mulch. So this is what's going to make all of this right here. Darken that up. Make it look nice. Yeah. Like I said, we're trying to get ready for our pop-up. So this is, yes, where this channel is about fashion, beauty, style, and lifestyle. So yeah, this is my life and this is my style. It's going down, it's going down, my honey. He's cutting down all the excess grass. So when we do put the mulch there, yeah, it'll look good. So this is what we're doing Thursday, the 24th of September. I hope you could see it because we're outside and the sun is out. So he's being busy. Uh-oh, I don't want to run from any flying insects, but yeah. We already got the wheelbarrow out. So yes, we're just trying to make this look beautiful. And George's brother and Nellie's brother is going to have to go somewhere else. So stay tuned. Okay, so he's busy making every circle around in our yard with mulch. So Alexa, put on some Diana Ross.
Here's a playlist you might like. Best of Toni Braxton on Amazon Music.
Okay.
Dark child. think I am? Don't you know that you will not mend what I've chosen? Then well, so why do you apply?
Now here's your chance.
I'm already ready, your man.
Didn't worry about me. Okay. The yard is looking perfect. Okay, go ahead. Okay, tell me when.
Go ahead.
Okay, this is Nellie. Nellie is posing in front of the tree because she has her big brother, Roger, on the side. So what he is, no, you know what? I'm not going to say Roger is her brother. Roger is going to be her beau because Roger has flowers in his hand and he has. This is not Halloween. This is autumn. I don't celebrate Halloween, but this is autumn. So autumn has a wreath with welcome. So Nellie is sitting under the tree and Beau, which is Roger. Get over here by Roger. So this is Roger. Like I said, he has his hat in his hand and, you know, he representing trying to get Nellie's number, but she's playing hardball. She says she's not going out like that. But anyway, what I did was I added my scarecrow that I have had for years. So I put a straw hat on his hand to hold. to Nelly. So, you know, he's kind of shy, but hey, he's crushing on her. So that's a look under my tree. You saw the before, so now you see what I have done. And then also I put flowers at this tree, and I put flowers at the other tree right there. So it's just bringing color. And don't forget about George. Now George is her brother. So George is over here. He has a pumpkin under, you know, George is the younger brother. So, and he has his little pet rabbit. So yeah, he has a pumpkin with his mom's. So it brings color under this tree right here. So right here, I did have some flowers over here by the bird bath, but some crazy deer last night ate my flowers. So I had to put some mums there. So this is what they left me with. They left me with this. This hole was full of beautiful flowers. If you go look at the other video in my yard, you'll see how pretty those flowers. Well, this is what the deers left me with. So it's just going to stay here. Hopefully they don't return tonight, because if they do return tonight, they won't be able to eat the rest because I'm taking it in. So yeah, and I put vineries around my raw urn. So it's kind of just giving that autumn vibe. So when my pop-up come, you know, this is how my yard is going to look. It's going to look very colorful, like I want it. And we're not finished. We have to kind of go over the grass a little bit. My husband's going to trim up. So that'll be nice before my pop-up this Saturday. So you'll see the outcome. But other than that, this is my my video vlog for today, because I have to show up for 90 days, and this is one of those 90 days video. I'm pressing. So you guys who is new to my channel, thanks for joining me, and don't forget to subscribe down below, and hit the thumbs up. I know I tell you guys that all the time, but yeah, it brings my video up for the ones that is watching, because I am on here every single day, and all I can do is say mwah, 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 and see you tomorrow.